Ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, the Husky Band is honored to present its annual salute to the men and women who proudly wear the uniform of our United States Armed Forces. Tonight, the band presents a Stars and Stripes Spectacular by opening its show with a stirring march from the epic 1963 World War II film, The Great Escape. Music better summons the imagination of the drive, determination, and dedication of our military men and women than a march. And no march epitomizes the American military spirit more than the John Philip Sousa's immortal Stars and Stripes Forever. Thank you. The band hopes you have enjoyed this evening's salute to our military, past and present, and closes with this special Husky Band version of the 1984 hit song that has not only sustained a great resource of the national pride in times of peace, but also a song in which Americans have belted out the lyrics in times of military conflict. The Husky Band is honored to feature the vocalist for the Band of the Golden West from Travis Air Force Base, Senior Airman Michelle Doolittle, to Lee Greenwood's God Bless the USA.
Just your children and your wife. You'd thank your lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. There ain't no doubt.
Assisted by Doug Morin and Shayna Stahl.